Silly girl, your magic is mine.
Somehow, Oswald has taken away Princess's magic and enchant. Why does Oswald need a huge horseman statue? Oh no! Oswald and his huge statue are heading for Princess's parents' house! The horseman is destroying the house! They didn't see it coming and couldn't defend themselves! We must save them! Clearly enjoys the use of force. Did I tell you about him? His name is Oswald, and he knew Princess had magic. As soon as his son Prince met our Princess, Oswald suspected she had magical abilities. After spying on Princess, Oswald learned about her ability to revive statues. He used his scepter to steal her magic for himself.
Greetings, Detective. We weren't expecting that attack. Celine suffered the worst injuries, but she should be fine. Princess is exhausted. Only powerful magic can remove the enchantment. I have a special book that may help. We've hidden the three seals that unlock the book in the churchyard behind our house. A Grim Reaper guards the first seal, Cupid's guard the second one, a Grief Angel has the last seal. Let me tell you how I got the book. It took great effort to get this book from the ancient elven tower. The place was full of magic traps and guarded by a massive golem. Once I passed all the obstacles, the book was mine. I felt its power as soon as I held it in my hands. Celine and I sealed the book with the three seals and trusted three statues to guard them. You can find them in our churchyard.